very proud of the young lady she's become, and I'm very honored to welcome Matt and his family to be part of our crazy family. And as you all saw, our cool handshake that has been happening for years. Every time she came off the field or off the court, and every night before we went to bed, it was our special handshake. And it's been going on forever.
Together.